mind.
Ouch!
After a move like that, he's gonna need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not gonna be comfortable for a while.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
And there's the toss! Oh, out of nowhere!
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. They're in the ropes, and that may have been the only escape. Whoa, wow, what a suplex!
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
That chop.
Not today, too fast.
Kevin Owens will fight anybody tooth and nail, but it's this time.
There it is, the snapmare driver delivered with authority from The Miz. Good bite and good riddance.
Yeah, The Miz has put his opponent away for good with that one.
He has to be extra careful here. An injured shoulder can come right out of the socket.
Oh, I've seen that before, and it's not pretty. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Oh, out of nowhere!
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Ah!
Kevin Owens hit that one. This is unspeakable cruelty. Moves like that put entire careers on the line.
Yeah, you're right. This is going too far. No need for something like that.
Will it be?
Hey, so effective. Oh, what a slam. What impact.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
Remember, the Intercontinental Championship hangs in the balance.
And that's what makes this match so important. Intercontinental Championship gold on the line. Oh, this is going to be a battle.
He's setting it up.
Here we go. Wow.
There it is. The pop-up powerbomb.
Oh, man, it's all over but the crying after that, Cole. Sami Zayn not willing to go out that easily. Uh-oh.
The strike finds its target.
Well, out here you have to be able to think.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Kevin Owens will fight anybody tooth and nail. But it's this type of momentum, this type of offense that Kevin Owens is known for. It puts his opponents in a bad place, and you better believe it makes a statement. Sami Zayn always finds a way to stay in a match. This superstar is so gifted athletically, and when you add to that the fact that he feeds off the crowd, it is a devastating combo.
Snapmare driver. Snapmare driver. The Miz's work is done here.
Yeah, I think you're right, Cole. Miz the winner. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
This may settle the score right here.
The skull-crushing finale.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
Hey, he's going for it again. Incredible move by The Miz.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Whoa, you felt that go right through the body. You may not agree with this form of attack, but it's very smart. Now, time will tell if that'll be enough to win the match.
That was rough.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with...
There it is, the skull-crushing finale.
Absolutely devastating.